Hey, where are you going? Follow you? Okay, guess I'll see you around the other side. Where am I? Can you understand me? Oh, hi there. So, where are we going? Got it. I was having the weirdest dream and just kind of woke up here. Is this Ironwood? Any idea how I got here? I dreamt my way here? I mean, suppose I must have. I'm here. Scent? What scent? Oh, that might be Fenrir you're smelling. Wish he were here to meet you. There's a lot of you, huh? What's that smell? The air here, it's... I don't know. Sweeter? Maybe it's these trees. Coming! You tell me if you were gonna eat me. That's a joke, right? I've never seen a forest like this before. Through here?
I'm not finished with it yet. The paint is made from the bark of the ironwood trees. They absorb the memories of the forest so that the paint remembers too. Memories of the past. Of the future. I'd hate to get blood on it. Oh, it's really you.
You know who I am? What's wrong?
I've been waiting my whole life for this moment. Huh. You look weirder than I imagined.
Oh.
Sorry. Was that mean?
Kind of.
Damn it. I'm already messing this up. It's just, you're the first person that I've talked to in a very long time. And weird can be good.
Thanks.
Let's start over. I'm Angraboda. You must have a lot of questions.
Yeah.
Follow me. You'll get your answers soon enough. Well, some of them.
When you said you knew me?
Like I said, you'll get your answers soon enough, Loki.
Right.
Is that not your name?
No. It is my name. I'm Loki.
Thor.
Whoa.
This way.
I'll, take my own path. So, where am I exactly? I was in this weird fog.
Oh. I've heard the Utengard can be disorienting. Still, you're safe here in the Ironwood.
So, I thought Ironwood wasn't a real place.
Clever, right? Odin won't go searching for the Forest of the Giants if he doesn't think it exists.
Forest of the Giants.
That's what some people call it. Or called it.
Jump! What's that?
A brooch.
It's big.
Compared to?
I thought giants weren't all supposed to be giant. So, what do you do here?
Paint, forage, survive, preserve.
But why wait for me?
Because my destiny is to tell you yours.
Thanks.
So, what were you doing before you came here?
Surviving Fimbulwinter. Wait, is that a thing around here? Did you know about it?
I did. I'll be up above you, but keep going the way you're going.
Is that chainmail? I wonder what Brock and Sindri would think of that.
Who?
Oh, they're kinda like uncles.
Kinda? You Midgard giants are strange.
They're dwarves, actually.
Still strange.
Can't believe there are nightmares here, too! Rampa! Huh? It's just something my father... You know what? Never mind.
Looking good.
Thanks. Wait, what?
It looks like you're going the right way.
Oh, yeah, totally. Yep. I'm great. I met another living giant. Maybe one who holds my destiny.
What?
Sorry. I'm just really excited to talk to you. Everything's okay, right? Yeah, I'm just in a magical forest that shouldn't exist, talking to another giant, and she's... Yeah. Yo! Whoa! Thanks. Guess I'm still getting the hang of things here. Where are we going?
My mother recorded her visions, or prophecies. Thought you might like to see them.
Where are your parents?
They're not around.
Are they...
Hey, I know you have a lot of questions, but not this one.
I'm sorry. Thanks. You too.
Help me with this?
Oh, sure.
Hang on. Okay, now you.
Uh,
that's Evie's medallion. Race you across?
What?
Go!
Okay!
I can slow down! Cheating. Tackleworm!
I've seen these before.
Well, then you should know how to beat them. It's usually not so lively around here.
Guess I'm just lucky.
You're just lucky.
We're almost to my mom's shrines, where she chronicled Boa's visions. It was her way of ensuring the legacy of our people would live on, despite our best efforts.
Oh, wow.
Oh, you'll see plenty more button clams today.
I hope so.
Here. Those.
Isn't that Vanir magic?
Where do you think they learned it from? Here we are.
Do you live here?
Mm-hmm. This way.
Wait, is this my shrine? I've been wanting to see it again.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Seen this before, where we scattered Mother's ashes. It was on the wall. Everything had happened already, just the way it said. But this part was damaged. Oh, that's us. It's in the bag. Huh. Wonder who he is. Wait. No. No! It's not right. That can't be what happens. No. No, no. isn't real. Ironwood's not real. Utengar's not real. None of this is real!
Hey, hey, hey! Whoa, whoa, you're okay. You're okay. It's all right. It'll be okay. Look at me. Hey, hey, hey! 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 Hey, calm down. Calm down. It's fine. Just breathe. It's okay. You're fine.
Sorry. I don't know what happened.
Oh, don't worry about it. It happens to everyone.
That happens to everyone?
Not the wolf part, but getting scared about your future.
That cannot be my future! It says I serve Odin and my father dies! There's just no way!
Look, this is the only way things turn out! The sooner you accept that, the better!
Oh, shit. That was mean, too. Forget about that now. Forget the future. Forget Loki. You're a giant. And you're clearly coming into some powers that you don't understand yet. Come on, let's take a walk. You can help me with something, and I'll teach you. You know, giant stuff. Come on.